countless hours go into testing every bit of a new website, from making sure each contact form works properly and sends email accordingly, to making sure each page is laid out perfectly and new pages are configured correctly as well. But how hard are you working to make the backend cleaner and more organized? Clients often only see the front end of a site, but that doesn't mean the rest should be neglected.
After the site is developed, there is more work that needs to be put into maintaining it. And for developers who maintain multiple sites, like sometimes over 50, a new site is just another one to keep track of and update when required. So here are 5 tools to make your life a little bit easier.
Starting off with contact form backup. The staple of all WordPress contact forms is probably contact form 7. It's one of the most versatile and easy to use, and it's flexible. There's a reason more than 5 million sites use contact form 7. Most themes and templates even come with it pre-packaged within them. And that's because forms on sites are the first points of contact for visitors and potential clients. And it's extremely important not to lose submissions. But even if you don't use contact form 7, wouldn't it be nice to have something that stores entries, emails, and messages passed through contact forms? The answer to which is the best WordPress form backup plugin varies based on your needs and use cases, but they all generally do the same job. Just make sure you have one.
Another problem that goes hand in hand with contact form 7 is emails not sending out through your website. And this is most likely a case of the PHP mail not being accepted by popular email clients like Gmail, Hotmail, etc., due to improper authentication. And the way some hosts or servers send emails can sometimes make it seem like emails aren't sent from the domain or server where they say they are sent from. And email clients then throw these emails into spam or outright reject them. And for many developers, this can result in hours of research into what's wrong.
Here's where another plugin comes to our rescue. WP Mail SMTP helps solve this by reconfiguring the WP Mail function with proper SMTP credentials, allowing you to connect to various services, some of which have free tiers that help send emails through their servers, resulting in faster emails without any hiccups. You no longer have to wait and see if emails are delivered or not, and rummage around changing settings in cPanel. Instead, you get 100% of your emails and notifications delivered.
And whether it be creating new blog posts, pages, menu items, shop items, or more, sometimes they require the same basic setting and configurations with just slight edits to the content. So wouldn't it be convenient if there was a way that you could just duplicate or clone pages and then make fewer changes like just the name and the images with the rest the same? Huge time saver. And that's what duplicator plugins like Yoast Duplicate Post help do. And they make cloning and duplicating all these repetitive settings as simple as, you guessed it, clicking a button. So there's no need to create a new page and configure everything from scratch. Ugh, who has time for that? Start from what you already have and then edit it. And these plugins help duplicate not just posts and pages, but other items like menu items and restaurant themes, courses and LearnPress, WooCommerce items, and more, saving you valuable time.
And now let's go more into organizing and managing all your WordPress sites. Ever been in a situation where you're out and a client needs some quick edits, but you don't have a computer with you? Well, the WordPress app helps solve that problem by allowing you to edit pages, manage plugins, and more right from your phone. It's available on both iOS and Android and allows you to connect to multiple sites to edit and manage each on the go. You can even enable notifications for comments, likes on posts, and manage your media. The app also helps track visitors to the site and gives real-time stats and analytics for your sites. Now, all your website travels with you in your pocket wherever you are.
And you've heard us talk about it a lot on this channel, but Google Analytics is a free analytics tool. Neely could give you an earful of how much he loves Google Analytics. And it tracks the number of visitors that visit your website, their demographics, how they are finding your website, check which pages and posts on your site get the most visits. And honestly, even more than that, it's super valuable. And with all this valuable data, you can make informed decisions to help shape your business strategy. And this plugin will break down the stats right in your WordPress admin panel.
These are a few of the several tools that are useful and worth sharing to help the broader community of developers. Do you use these tools as well? Or if you've used any other helpful ones, feel free to share those in the comments below. But that's a wrap. Your journey does not have to end here. We have over 250 videos for you to watch.
Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. This is The Journey.